Chris Sully doesn't want to walk with us. Yep, so we're on the plane. Just waiting to push back. We're next for the runway, Sully. You ready?
As far as first plane rides go, how was yours?
It was good. It was a little overwhelming at takeoff, but then I was like, okay, this is cool, we're chill. And then landing was like, okay, we're here.
I thought that taking off was worse for you because you cried.
It was a lot to process. And my tears just came out. It was so overwhelming. And I was like, holy crap, we just did that. London was in the sky.
He's running. We had a runner.
Hi.
And then we're following our fearless leader, Chandler, through the airport.
He's the team leader. He's the Ruby.
Nah, he's just the only one that knows how to navigate an airport properly.
CJRT, we finally made it to Texas. It is. We are now following
Sylvia.
Now our next group
leader,
Sylvia. So we are heading to go get Jill's badge because she did not do delivery for the badges.
Because I knew I'd forget it like AJ did.
Yeah, so
I told you I would hate you forever.
Yeah, so. So you'll see more of Sylvia later on today. So right now, let's go get the badge.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So I'm walking next to Lewis. And we're on the first night.
Yeah. You didn't warn me at all that you were going to do that. Yeah, but you
get the full effect.
The actual look of fear. Girls? Ladies, girls like to call me their little caramel treat. Bitch, have you seen how tall I am? More like a caramel tree. Ha ha, bet.
Dungeons. I'd misheard him. But we'd stumbled upon something genius. Dragons? I said?
Yes.
Dungeons.
Dungeons.
What if we combine those two together? Dungeons and Dragons. Whoa!
Yeah!
When Chris and I invented Dungeons and Dragons, people said we were crazy. Said it couldn't be done. We're not born yet. But here we are, nearly 50 years later.
It's the chef. The chef. So you can thank it to the chef.
You'd cook
it
beneath
the bowl.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I'll
do
it.
Yeah. Is there
anything important in
there?
There's
nothing in
I gotta find what I need. All of the
different. Yeah, because we were long distance for so long. So
Canada to.
Tea. Yeah, tea.
Man, this thing got so much better.
That's actually really good.
Oh, yeah?
It's pretty good.
Again, do not go home.
This
is not what I've sold it to you for.
I mean, it's good. Yeah. I got a free bag of tea. Oh, now it's kicking in. What I'm yet to encounter, I wonder how we're all seeing.
RTX, and we are, well, they are.
What's up?
Cosplaying. Of course, I don't have a cosplay, but
hey. I like cute. Agree. I got a cake.
She needs to enter the cosplay contest.
I think I might.
It
was my own brain making that music, and I was really excited about it. It was a wonderful soundtrack, but then someone told me, no, that's actually someone singing.
As I drink in your smile, it feels like a dream that's come true.
Thank you.
Hi, it's the end of the day. It's closed now, and it's hot. And this wig is ready to be off of my head.
We took some really cute photos, or
yes.
Sully took some really cute photos.
Yes, I did.
Last day.
You made it, baby.
Our feet. We're tired. Our feet are dead, and I kind of want to go home now.
Aww. Want to say goodbye to all the booths.
Yeah.
Goodbye to all the booths, all the panelists, and my sanity because my feet are dead, and for some reason I'm still walking on them.
Keep going, even though I don't want them to.
Successful RTX.
Very successful RTX. Yeah. Oh, wait, how much money did all y'all spend? I'm around $400.
That's bad for my mental health.
My
yeah.
I need to check.
Maybe
around the you know what? It's okay. It's vacation. We're allowed to indulge ourselves, right?
This is what it's for, baby.
Exactly.
Be gay, do crime, buy things.
Yeah.
Tried a lot of good food. Tried a lot of good food.
Hopefully, we're going to try some more today.
Yeah.
So, yeah. And then good RTX. They're like, oh, shit, it's hot. Woo!